Hello YouTube, I'm Lit Necrotic, and we're back with Battlestar Galactica Deadlock. Now, what are we doing? I have no idea, I haven't played it for a while. I believe we need to deliver the Jupiter class ship to this planet here. PyCon. That's it. So, now we click them. Doing the same thing over and over again. Yeah, and jump to there, confirm jump, and enter. Boop! There we go. Proceed! Right, deployment. So we've got our contacts. So, I'm gonna move you here. I'm gonna move you there. Three contacts. Okay. I'm gonna move you there. So we're gonna go a bit on the defensive, I think. Okay, that should do.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. Dratus contacts bearing 017, Karam 021.
PyCon and the rest of the 12 colonies are watching our every move, Commander. Some would see Colonial Fleet fail. Ensure we succeed.
No pressure, sir. No pressure at all.
Well, who wants Colonial Fleet to fail? What a stupid thing. Oh yes, we got the Jupiter class ship. So we're gonna send you,
yes sir,
over there. Send you forward. I can send you there. You've got your squadrons, so we'll launch all them. And Dratus will launch all your squadrons as well. Right.
On it, Commander.
You moving forward. Quinn, you can send Mark Quinn to defend that one, because that little small thing means Cylon ships. You can defend them. You can sort of arc, and we'll put you up to full attack. You can go there. Yeah, I'll put you full attack for the time being.
So say we all.
You can be just fine. Like that.
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Oh, really? What's your turrets like? You can't fire behind you, okay? So we're gonna focus fire on you. Select a target. You
yes,
can
sir.
Attack him. That one. Select a target. Yep, we want to get those raiders. You can focus fire, not on him, but him. Just start trying to get him down and move him further forward. Um, Yes. I'm not sure why these guys are over here. I want you to actually defend Dralis, because that will be game over if that gets destroyed. I'm gonna start attacking. Bastards. I don't know which way he's going, so I'll slow him down. I'm gonna focus fire on him. Don't know why he wants to focus fire on anyone else.
Understood.
Well, we're gonna have to turn around with him. He's he's running away because he's rear armor. So with him, we're going to fire his silver at his ass because his ass done. Does anyone need repairs? No. Firewall 29. He's going to get hacked on the next turn. He's alright. So we'll start taking system damage. Lovely.
Understood.
Start turning you around. Oh, you're actually defending now. Anything attacking? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Turn you too hard. His French shields are done for. His French shields are starting to get hurt. Damaged. Actually remember to do this, because we don't want to forget. We can now turn you around, start hopefully attacking him. His rear shields are gone!
Understood.
Fire missiles at his arse.
Missiles on their way.
Hopefully we'll hit him in the backside. That's always good when they do that.
On it, Commander.
Get a Jupiter to do that. Jupiter's always also got flak, which if you watch the old series, I don't know if they'd actually done it, but if you watch the new series, which I meant to say in the first place. It basically, they fire their guns and it all does all the flak batteries, and it's good against fighters. Anyway.
Commander, I've asked Sinan if there is any way we can stop those Cylon tech ships from hacking our systems. But he's being stubborn.
We've already minimized onboard networking. Your firewall should keep them out for a while. Otherwise, take the subsystem offline for repairs if they cause too much damage.
Or you can rely on the tried and tested method of shooting the Cylons down before they get the chance.
Bitch. Not a very good commander, really. Well, I don't think so. Right, yellow, I think, so you can fire all missiles. Well, no. Unfortunately, you cannot fire all missiles, although that would be pretty cool if you could. Just fire all 20 missiles into a target. It'd be a bit of a waste, to be fair. I think it might be a bit too much. But he's going down. He's definitely going down next turn. I think what I need to do is up your attack. Let's see, turrets. Yeah, he's in range now, so he should be able to fire at him. That target went down. So we're gonna turn you around. You're still repairing, you're still repairing, and you're still repairing. But it says it's nice that it gives you so early in the game, it gives you the chance to play with one of the high tech ships. Though I doubt you're going to get the opportunity to play it for a while after this one.
Sir, PyCon Intel just confirmed that Admiral McKennelly died in the attack on Fleet HQ. With Admiral Sarkis still missing aboard Galactica, Admiral Kane remains the commanding officer of Colonial Fleet.
McKennelly was a good commander and a good soldier. We honor his memory today. So say we all.
So say we all.
Not much I could do there, though. She's probably been lost in space. She's probably even not on the ship anymore. Can we fire? Yep, we're gonna. Oh, that's wait until next turn then. Move you around. You should be able to. Two turns. Damn. You should be able to fire your missiles, but they'll never. Oh, one turn. No, you can't fire your missiles either. So, next turn. Pew pew, come on. Oh. Fire systems, so he's not even firing his laser. Laser. He's not firing his lasers. But, he can this turn.
Missiles on their way.
I should have put you on defensive.
Understood.
You've got one turn, and then I need to put you back to.
Yes, Commander.
Zero, which I should have done to begin with, so that you can actually catch up. Yeah. Hitting this bottom. It's here. So we're gonna elevate you more up top, so when as you're going up you can fire your missiles.
And yes,
hopefully
command.
That one hit the rear rather than the bottom. Bloody space being like four-dimensional and all that. All that malarkey. Yeah. You're still repairing. What are you... Okay. He shouldn't last that long.
Subsystem repairs are complete.
Yeah, there we go. Douche. Boom!
Gradius is cold. All hostile contacts are cleared.
If you're finished playing with PyCon's toy, I believe it's time to hand Athena over to their defense ministry.
They've already been notified, Sinan. Commander, there's something else. We're having some difficulty with Daedalus's navigation computers. It'll be easier to explain from the war room. Admiral? Commander? We have a problem. The Idris relay that we use to outsource our jump calculations is malfunctioning.
Malfunctioning? What's our effective jump distance?
It's difficult to estimate with just the onboard computers. The red line extends beyond Helios Alpha, but we'd probably need an intermediary jump to get anywhere significant outside of the system.
This is what an ambush looks like, Commander. Find us a way back to Helios Gamma immediately. I want Daedalus under the cover of Ragnar's clouds before the Cylons can attack.
Sir, we suspect a satellite at Caprica Terminal may be the source of the Idris interference affecting our jump distance. I have the briefing packet ready.
Right, okay, I think I'm gonna leave that one there. I'm not sure if that's gonna be too short or too long, but it's gonna be two videos on today, so that should be pretty cool. Hopefully, maybe, I don't know. You'll soon see. If you want longer episodes, leave a comment in the description. In the description below? No. Leave a comment in the comments below. But I'm gonna leave it here. Ow, I've just punched the table. I'm gonna leave it here. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.